special note here as you're looking at this trail information. We were informed at the trailhead that it was an unleashed area from someone local. And since we haven't seen any signs saying otherwise, we trusted that lady and assumed this area was so busy that it must be the reason why. We were surprised to see all of those dogs running free and making friends and decided to let Maverick unleashed as everyone else. But of course, Maverick was under control all of the time.